Yes, you know, and I look inside this room and I look outside. Inside you've got everyone in a dark grey suit. They talk to each other. They have no idea about how reality works because they never have to come in contact with it. They're so privileged that they can insulate themselves at every point from every consequence of their actions and decisions. And then outside you've got all these amazing survivors. People surviving without jobs. People managing to find communication systems in spite of having no access. And then I think to myself, if only the privileged could listen a little more sensitively to the excluded, we have a chance for this.
When the revolution comes.